Hey everybody, welcome back to Black Mesa. We are now descending into the missile silo or whatever. Okay, so that's the big thing that we fried. Along with a person, apparently. Oh, I gotta go swimming with this thing now. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, that's great. There isn't anything down here. Now I'm gonna die again. Okay, here we go. Can I go through this door? No. Oh, this is what I saw in the menu. This, whatever this thing is the menu screen. Well, that was pointless. Get me some health. Get me some battery. Supposed to know if none of the doors are open. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to follow that dumb thing there. Pipeline. Just because the game makes it mad doesn't make it a bad game. Why is it going all fuzzy? I can't that surface. I suspect a loading screen. Yep. Shut up. I haven't got time for your crap. Why do I need a stupid mine? Will that kill me too? I'm assuming it will. Yup. What is that? I hope it can't come in here. Okay, so is he just gonna stand there? I don't think it dies, because it doesn't appear to be taking any sort of damage. Well, that's great.
You don't know how close you were to getting one between your eyes. Listen, mister, if you can get the power on, that train down there will take us to the surface. I would try myself, but it's a long way down to the generator room. And there's things in the way.
Oh, so that's just awesome. More awesome. That is a big gauge.
Don't want to jump the gun. Looks like you can handle this one yourself.
Oh, look at all the head crabs. Dumb idiots. That nobody likes. Nobody wants to be a head crab. Because they suck. You can screw off with your bullcrap now. Is that where it... Oh. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. And he's an idiot. Yeah, you don't say. Oh my god, reload. I hear those stupid things. So, this game is starting to get on my nerves. But, it's not gonna stop me from buying it because I like this game a lot. So, so this is my only way. Won't this work? guess I got to go down those stairs after all. With those things. Don't get them off! So, the only way is down here. Is there anything down here for me to... Screw that. Alright, here's the power room, or whatever. Turn it on. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Nothing down here for me to do. Can't open the door. Oh. Turn that on. There. That's better. Now I can get back upstairs. Take that elevator. Or lift. Whatever you want to call it. And go talk to the other guy.
I'm never gonna make it.
He's still
you
alive.
You better go on without me.
Is that other thing still there?
I'll just slow it down.
Oh my god, how am I supposed to get past
him? Go on and get the train started up. I'll spin the turnstile for you from up here. It's the least I can do.
Am I supposed to get past that thing? Oh wow. That's lovely. Okay. So where's the train? There. Crap. Come here. basically that's the Terminator. He's chasing me, isn't he? Yes, he was. I want to do a static discharge. Kill this guy. Come on. Static discharge. Kill this idiot. You suck. You ruin my fun. Oh. This episode here. Check back next episode to see where the train takes us. See you next time.